I'm Executive Chef Cody at Takibi, here cooking and camping with Snowpeak. So next we're gonna make the tofu donut. This is a staple dish at Takibi. To make it really simple, it's just a tofu-based donut batter. We're gonna drop it in the fryer and we'll fry it for about 3 minutes. And because it is on the menu all the time, it's something that will change seasonally on the compote, which is basically like a cooked and preserved fruit that we're putting on the top, along with a little kuromitsu at the end. And that's pretty much the finishing of the donut. It's really simple, but delicious. So at the 3 minute mark, we're just gonna pull these out of the oil and let them rest for about 1 minute. All right, now that it's been about a minute, add the kuromitsu, which is a Okinawan black sugar we've made into a syrup. Add a pear compote. And that's the tofu donut.